for me to be given this opportunity to say a few words for our brother Pachacha. It's indeed a very amazing experience to see how both our chapter have grown from a friendship pact in the last 2 years, becoming a brotherhood chapter, and we just renewed our brotherhood chapter recently. GCIKL Mandarin has always been a great coach and very supportive to our little and very relatively new chapter up north in Kedah. On behalf of GCIKL, I must congratulate the outgoing President J.C. Ernest Tan for his leadership in commitment of brotherhood pact in the previous year, and without doubt, I am positive that J.C. Kevin Tan as the new President today will continue to be our good brother and maintain our positive relationship. We can see that President Kevin is very successful in balancing his career, his family, and JCI together. And just now we witnessed that his wife is also has been inducted as a JCI member. Good job. Whether in Malaysia or overseas, you can see that both of them always be together. A very supportive wife to JC Kevin. There's much to learn from him in his time and priority management. So I must say that this is a very good example for all of you to follow. And our brotherhood actually grew stronger when we were both in Osaka. And lastly, thanks to President J.C. Kevin Tan and his team of members who kept us warm in the cold weather of Osaka. Okay, I'm glad that this sparked the light of the spirit of our brotherhood, and I hope that we can pass this thought to the next future generation of leaders between our two chapters. Before I end my speech, well, I would like to say this. Coming together is just the beginning. Keeping together is progress. I believe we have the progress. Working together is success. I hope that we can achieve success by working together. So we shall try to lay the foundation for continuous collaboration. Thank you very much.